Welcome back to the second session of The Problem of the Ages. First, we discussed how the problem invaded the dormitory areas of college dorms. This should be acknowledged as one of the best problems, or the worst problems, that mankind has ever faced, or at least in the United States of America. Now, we will talk about the effects and how we must stop them.
Ah, roommates.
My life is hell.
Ah, man, it's okay. You'll do fine. Whatever you need. We're gonna have fun tonight anyways,
do you have any
right?
Rope? I need to hang myself.
Actually, you know, I think I do. But,
Actually, I shouldn't bother.
That'd be too annoying. Yeah, we'd have to hang you from the side of the... Screw that. Let's have some fun tonight, man. Yeah. Let's go have some...
Sobe?
Oh, yes.
All right.
Drinking fun.
I'm into that.
I got tons, man. Look, you have no idea. This is like full to the brim. It's like...
Can we like drink to get drunk tonight?
Oh, we could get drink to the drunk to the drunk to the drinking.
That sounds like a plan to me.
Yeah. Yeah. And there's going to be like totally like chicks and crazy like midgets and juggling
that.
And, you know, it's... We're going to have a blast.
Hello. Hello?
Hey,
oh! First arrivals!
Hello!
Come in!
Did you bring some soapy?
What? You are
closing the doors.
American party time fun boys, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
That is you on the way, yeah?
We like fun boys.
I don't understand anything that she's saying.
I am Olga.
I'm
Helmut.
We are from Sweden.
From Beatles.
Sweden.
Helmut.
That's not
from around here.
Helmut.
No.
Moot.
Yeah,
it's
yes.
26 hours on the plane.
Yes.
Wow.
All the way.
All day?
All day and a half.
And yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is party.
That sounds like fun.
Party.
Party.
Yeah.
This is a party.
So when does the drinking start?
Yeah.
We're gonna start like
as soon as we can start.
Right here.
Right.
We got like chicks and
other Swedish people.
Yeah.
We're ready.
Oh,
come in!
More.
Party time!
Hey!
Wait a minute, I don't recognize
over
these
here.
Guys.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
They can come in
this
anyways.
This guy's a prospy, John Quincy Adams.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice to meet you.
This is my friend, the coked out
Sweet.
High schooler,
Sweet.
John Adams.
Hey guys, are you like father and son or something?
We're related, yes.
Hi,
we
hi,
are.
Yeah.
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 I'm here.
Hey,
hey, yeah.
Yeah. We're all friends.
So you guys
friends.
Bring me
We're all friends.
Oh, yeah, about this.
Didn't bring any soapy.
Well, we got,
Did you drink it all yourselves?
No.
That was...
We, we were walking along, and,
where'd you find Helmut?
This is a party. Where are you from, huh? Yeah?
Here!
I'm from not here.
Where are you from?
I'm from Sweden. There is Helmut.
Yes, we from Sweden. Yes. We went on 26-hour plane.
Yeah. We come here and learn English. Yeah.
Yes,
what about a 3-hour tour, Gilligan?
What?
Who?
Oh, good one, Santa.
What is her name anyways?
You know, I never thought about it.
It's Santa.
I'll draw myself a birth certificate.
I'm Olga.
Santa McClaus.
So much freedom, you can choose your own name.
I'm very nice.
Kobe!
Hi! Hello,
oh,
Kobe!
Are you the cousin of Sobe?
Yes, no.
No?
Oh,
hi.
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
What kind of party is this?
This
Where's
is
the
a
music?
Hardcore party, man! Let's get it started, eh?
Yeah. To all time and party. All time.
That is some pretty sweet tunes there. Yes.
Yeah. It'll get more exciting.
And
we get more drunk!
Party! Yeah!
Let's get smashing the drunk!
Okay. I seem to be stuck in my chair.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ah, this is great. Here, you get some nice stuff, eh?
What is this?
We'll see how that affects
we'll
you.
We'll make you
here,
hot.
Here, Santa. I believe this is more of your style.
What's your age, drink?
Yeah, I love it. Thank you.
What's your drinking age in
there? Hey, what happened to his? Give me
yeah.
that.
Oh.
We drink it again.
later.
What?
Oh, come on, Helen.
Sweet. Chug the hard stuff.
Chug the hard stuff.
Yay.
I'm going to chug the hard. Hard to chug.
So.
Everybody,
start.
Let's drink!
Ah! Who are you?
I can't get it open!
Does anybody see my teleprompter?
Sorry.
What the?
Ah! Whoa! Who invited the lame guy?
Where did you go?
Wait,
come
I hear him outside.
What?
Oh, he's trying
to
Hey! I don't want to try that.
Hey,
hello!
Whatever.
I think he's been out there so
late. Where did he come from? Was he ever
part of your room?
Locked.
From the inside?
Maybe there's a hole in the wall. Yeah, that's probably it.
People
just come out.
It's pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
John?
This?
Yeah.
This is special concoction just for you.
Oh, yeah.
It'll make you quite,
Oh, you're
reading? Because
we're
not
happy on the top.
Oh, yes!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Whoa, I'm feeling up the foreign broad.
I'll just call you
Cuban greeted.
Well,
I will greet you.
It's great. I get away with so much money, it's not even funny.
So, you gotta start. Mr. Rave here. Take the hula rave.
Go!
Oh man, I think you need some more.
I'm so flattered.
I don't think you had it.
Go!
Whoa! I broke my neck.
I'm sorry. No.
I need more beer.
John Adams.
I think I'm drinking a lizard.
Did you know?
Yeah, whatever, man.
Sweet drinking all the time.
Lizard.
So,
what?
He's number 51. Very good.
Shut up,
man.
Yes.
You like better the drinking than me, and I've dedicated my life to it.
You
have to have a life first.
I'm gonna puke for a minute.
Hey, way to go, Santa.
Why is Santa on the floor?
Jerk.
Why am I holding something? Oh, it's
holding.
I'm gonna start shutting things so fast. I'm wondering where they went.
American boy!
I really don't know your name.
I got so coming out of you.
Pleasant to you.
Thanks, even though I don't really know your name.
Why are you drinking the white stuff?
Yes.
Just call me
white stuff.
Gay.
It's called
Why
like,
are you drinking yellow stuff? Yeah.
Yellow.
Yellow
is like... Santa, what do you want for your birthday? Happy birthday.
Hey,
Christmas.
Nice. Hey, my house?
Yeah?
Okay, I tell you, my house?
Yeah.
My house is a windmill. Yeah. I'm not joking.
Do you get like power?
Yeah. Yeah, you're funny.
Do you have wooden shoes?
I have five.
Don't those hurt?
No. I feel so good.
Yes.
Drinky, drinky.
I'm just
starting.
It's because it's more
popular.
That green tea isn't actually green.
Look at you.
I'm so American.
Oh, good.
Yay, Bush.
Go try to be proud. Yeah, yeah.
Someone say Bush.
That's our president. So I thought he got like.
Go to
are you okay,
no, no.
John?
Whoa!
Look at him!
So cool here!
He's had a lot of the drinky, yeah.
Drinky, yes.
Oh, me
drink.
Too!
So bad was the best thing ever invented.
Oh, you just got a little drink.
What's going on?
Hey, pizza guy.
Oh,
yeah,
nice
yeah,
job.
Come on. Come on, party.
Where's that pizza?
Party.
Oh, where's my beer,
man?
Hey,
hey, it's a dance.
Dude.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah,
what's up?
Hey, what are you doing?
Goat cheese.
Hey. Oh, goat cheese. I had that.
Want some more?
Have 72.
I had this one.
Yeah, made it.
Oh, man. Hey, it's you. Thanks for like opening up your place for party.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
And like I saw John,
and he was like,
John,
you got the juice.
I like, what kind of juice?
Sweet.
So are you, because you're like my idol. You come to drink so much.
I want to know, man.
You're pretty good,
man.
You get it,
man. Man.
Man.
That means a lot
we
to
know
me,
how
man.
It happens too.
You're like.
You're
like my best friend now.
Shut up.
Hey,
yeah,
totally. Yeah.
Hey.
Rock on, man.
No
like, totally.
Yeah, sure.
Now you have to dance
yeah,
like
yeah.
A smooth.
Yeah.
Oh,
you're doing the dance?
What
sausage?
You're like calling it, man.
Yeah.
Hey,
oh, yeah.
Dude, you gonna be okay?
Oh, man.
Hey, look, it's my
own. Hey, these munchies are awesome. Where'd you get them?
Yes.
Oh, Santa.
I think I got them out in the alley.
Oh, come soon.
Dude, that's awesome.
I know.
Like, free food.
Only free.
Yeah.
What do you want for Christmas?
I want the sweet toy.
I want your laugh.
Look at you, Edward.
Hey, Santa.
I
think Santa's really a manta.
Light him up!
Light him up! What?
Santa, I'm next.
He's a manta.
What the hell is a manta?
Santa,
it's a,
I want, he likes men.
I
want you for Christmas.
Oh, so that's what the lumpy when I sat in his lap was.
Yeah.
Santa!
What do you want?
I wrote down what I want. I wrote it down. I want a mobile phone.
Santa can't hear you!
That's true, Simon.
Mobile phone.
Mobile
phone. Goat.
Goat.
And red shoes. And can I give one of this?
Yeah.
I will go to that. Okay, Merry Christmas.
Buy another one.
Hey, guys.
Your turn!
Hey, Santa.
No, I don't have
Santa.
Enough Santa's left.
All I want for Christmas is Sobe. Sobe. And more Sobe.
There you go.
Do you have a flash on your lap or something?
Not yet.
Did he have the lumpy?
Yeah, I could feel something.
Oh,
yeah, I'll give you an A.
I didn't feel one.
Hey, you're gonna get a pony, right?
Pony.
I wanted him, but he declined.
Who's next?
Sobe!
Get down here!
Hobie!
What? You!
Hey,
over there in the corner!
You!
Yeah.
You
know
me.
Is
this my name?
What?
Oh, okay.
That is
Should
I?
You know? Help me, Kwanza, get down here!
The Santa celebrate Kwanzaa. It's Santa Claus.
I celebrate all the time.
Do you
celebrating
know
is.
Do you celebrate with Sobe?
Sit down here on Santa's lap.
It's out.
How can you tell me what you want for Christmas if you don't sit on my lap?
Now what? What?
Yeah.
You're kind of cute.
I want peace and goodwill, but then thank you.
That's a wish. Oh, come on. You want that? I have to have want some something want more than something that.
I know, man. I totally see what you're saying.
You should ask for like 7.
I love America.
3, 6 more things.
This cherry cream is kind of hot.
The drinky drinky in the pool, man. And well, I pee in the pool.
Mama said I never. Should have left Sweden. She was so wrong. So wrong. Yeah.
I think you're right.
Man, if college is gonna be like this every day, then damn. Screw anything educational. I'm just gonna party.
Whoa! Who unzipped Santa's pants?
Pants?
Yeah, I'm wearing them.
I thought they were mine, sorry.
Helmut! You are so dark, Helmut!
I think you need some more.
Get a helmet! I think you should make a helmet for yourself out of soapy bottles.
That would be
what?
Wickedly awesome.
Then,
wicked witch?
Then you could say, I'm a helmet, and I have a helmet.
Yeah, yeah, no, that's kind of funny. Yeah.
I get joke now.
I do
no.
The best jokes when I hear
no.
It's true.
No.
Yeah.
No.
He's still lying on the ground.
So,
I'm like a comedian.
I'm...
Except
you're
not good enough to go
even
on David
Letterman.
So,
yeah.
Oh,
I
drank
it all.
Huh?
Drank it
all.
Oh, good job.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Anyone got any more? It's so delicious, but then I can't get up.
Hey, you? Did you unzip my pants?
Nice.
Hey, man. Aren't you, like, invisible?
Somebody called Guinness World Records. I think I beat it.
Hey, somebody should just call Guinness.
That was not what? Funny.
Now that we've seen what has been happening, let's check out the damage. What has been done to get rid of these problems that we have? All of these problems, this messy floor, this terrible condition of being passed down on the floor, drunk, in a stupor, failing in their classes. You know what this needs to be? This needs to be leave right away.
Terminal.
I'm Joseph Chapman, local news correspondent of Channel 80 News. Wardrobe provided by Test Patterns Incorporated. Today, I have a very special expose. Something that is important to everyone in the world, not just Republicans, but everyone in the world. You see, today we are going in search of happy. I am here at happy. However, it's not making me feel any better, so I'm not completely sure. Happy Republicans! And you non-denominational republic type people. Okay, now, since we are at happy but are not happy, we are not in the right location. Let us begin our search on this wonderful expose, cursing all Republicans as they go by while I'm filming. Thank you very much. And welcome back. I am still news correspondent Joseph Chapman. With me today is a very special individual. In the quest for finding happy, we have Vinarita. What was your name? It was very long.
Amazon Yoder.
Amazon Yoder. That's a very unusual name.
Yes, well, Yoder was too boring in common. All the Mennonites have it, so
yes,
I had
yes.
to add Amazon, of course.
Ah, yes. Okay. So, what do you do in your worldwide epic search for happy?
Well, you know, I'm trying to keep happy for happiness' sake so that everybody can have happy, because what would life be without happy?
Exactly! You know, those problems in the government where they try to keep happy for themselves, you know, we just can't have that. So have you encountered any problems in your quest?
Well, yes, there seem to be several other people in search of happy. And they don't want happy for happiness' sake, they want happy for themselves.
Who What sort of vile creature would want happy for themselves? It's just a horrible plot. Well, let us resume our search on this indelible quest for happy. And hello. I am, as I just introduced myself in the previous scene, Joseph Chapman. Now, today we have the illustrious Susan B. Starr of Southern Industries. Southern State, Southern everything. Now, we are currently at the amusement park that she purchased in close so no one else could have happy. Do you want to tell us a little about that? This lovely place that you've closed. Have happy for yourself.
Yes, this is my place where I wish to keep happy for my family.
Ah, the future location of happy. I see. And who is this amazing individual?
This is my servant. I'm here for money.
Ah, we always like good paid servants. Now, what are you doing in your search for happy?
Well, we believe that happy is rightfully ours, because our family is most noble and has been rich for several generations. Don't you think that we should deserve happy for ourselves?
You certainly have the means to acquire happy, because as we all know, money can buy happiness.
Of course.
Well, cameraman, would you mind a dramatic close-up? And by close up, I mean get closer. We want to get this experience in its fullest quality. Now, I'm not sure what we should do next, but are you fully aware that you have an individual chasing after happy against you?
An individual chasing after happy?
Yes, an individual chasing after happy, chasing it for her own gains. And by own gains, I mean the happiness of all individuals in the world equally.
But that is not right. We deserve happy more than anyone.
Because you are rich.
Because we are rich, and our family is most noble.
Yes.
Happiness just isn't deserved by everyone in the world.
Yes. Would you be interested to know that there's another individual that is just as rich as you are, but represents a global economic industry?
Oh, but my family is most noble.
Yes.
We have passed on our richness throughout the generations.
I see.
We have come from the kings and queens of Europe.
Ah, the kings and queens of Europe! Notable spreaders of joy and happiness throughout the ages. Well, after this short break, since the police are chasing after my personal driver, let's return. Thank you. Having discussed this with both the economic and the peace-loving individuals, we move to a far more sinister aberration of the economic world. In the search of happy, there is another entity, another group. We are now at the software industry center headquarters in a place very far away in a galaxy right here. Hello.
Are you our new money donor?
No, I'm local news correspondent Joseph Chapman with Channel 80 News on a special expose in search of happy. Do you know what happy is? We'd really like to know.
Yes, I've actually been searching for happy for quite a while.
Who are you?
I am Rubric Jameson IV, and this is my evil software corporation headquarters of Lindos.
Lindos, ah.
I've been carrying on the company created by my father and my father's father and so on and so forth.
So you're like 4.0?
About, yeah.
Got the little problems brushed out, you know, except for your hair.
It's a little cold.
And who is this strapping young lad?
This is my assistant. His name is Sir.
Your assistant's name is Sir?
Yes.
So do you call him Servant Sir, or do you just call him Sir? Doesn't that get confusing, calling each other Sir? Or?
No, I have him call me, Master.
Mastic, okay.
Master!
Oh, Master. I think I like Mastic more. So, in your exploits, have you run a search engine for Happy? Have you found any hits? Have you Googled it?
I don't use Google. I have my own search engine. It's called Lugal.
Lugal! Lugal on Lindos.
Much better.
It's amazing.
Search is more than just the internet. It searches the world, the universe.
It searches the universe. With this break, we go to John Online Beta. Thank you. All right.
things you do to me. Right when you're getting so strange, I like to tell you everything I see. One.
Oh yeah, it's like lightning. Everybody was frightening, and the music was soothing, and they all started grooving. Yeah, 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 yeah.
And welcome back. After that short break, brought to you by John Online Beta. Well, since you're not being very protective on your own, would you like to tell us about what you plan to do with Happy?
Yes, I will. Look around you, what do you see?
Lane. I assume that you copyrighted it for yourself, for Lindo's, so...
No.
No, no. So it's still
the
ringing?
The world. No, it's the world. The world. Oh, I'm sorry, my cell phone's ringing.
Corporate executives. Every time, you know, they have their cell phones, you know, it's always Judge Julie. I want my probate, you know? But...
Okay. I sent a electrical surge towards them for disrupting me.
Ah, electrical surge is good. We'll get back to the interview then.
So, look around world.
World, world, yes.
What is the world missing?
Gigantic pudding-sized creatures. Not really pudding-sized, because pudding isn't gigantic, but creatures composed out of pudding, you know. But they'd probably melt in this rain.
No.
Oh.
No. The world is missing the new...
Go ahead.
The new bonus package with my new software CD. And how do I get it? Through Happy. And once I get Happy and add it to my software CD, then, well, Happy equals money, and money equals Happy, so I win in the end.
So, Happy brings you happiness because you're rich and noble, trying to keep happiness for yourself because you're a Republican? No? Yes?
Yeah. No, I create my my own political party. It's called...
Limocrats?
Love Public.
No! Happy is mine!
You're malfunctioning. It's you. Just add water. Now you're fixed.
I am fixed! No!
That's the second one in a month. I guess I'll just have to build a new assistance. Version 2.1. Yes.
And now I bring you to the very dark and mysterious depths of the military installation in the village of Ted. Here I have secured a very exclusive interview with Windows himself. Windows, what do you have to say about Happy? I see you're not talking.
Happy.
So you can say happy, I see. Do you need an upgrade on your verbal patch?
Wait. Installing.
I sense something. My reporter senses are tingling. Restart. Time for a dramatic hop! Look! The military is really in bed with... Where did you put Microsoft?
Microsoft?
Windows was just here on your hand.
Windows?
Trying to play innocent? What do you know about Happy?
Happy.
What interest does the military have in Happy? What is your real purpose here?
There's no such thing as Happy.
I beg to differ. This show is about Happy. Everyone knows that news has complete truth and never any wrongness in it at all. At all, I say. Because I'm going for that award, you know. The Pulitzer. Anyway. So you're sticking by your story that happiness exists and the military has it?
Happiness does not exist.
Are you sure it's not clever enough?
No. 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 No.
To take visa.
Occasionally. Oh, by the way. Come with me.
Is my Pulitzer there?
Yes, your Pulitzer is there.
Excellent. We'll be back right after these messages.
Can you stop that so you get a better fan? That is even worse. Can you do any better than that?
That's what you have.
You're fired.
Fired? What were you doing?
The last servant I had, which fan you never wanted as much as I wanted.
I don't care!
I want a sufficient fan! I feel terribly guilty that I caused her murder, but I don't care that much. She wasn't a great servant anyway.
Well, using my robot creation station by Fisher-Price, I have created my new assistant. Assistant Sir, version 2.75938, something like that. And it will be reinforced with this new weapon because the Fixer almost killed me. No more Fixer. Now we're turning on. Somewhere. There. Assistant Sir.
No, Master.
Are you ready to find Happy? And use it for
all.
I am.
I've found many things that make some people happy. Set players, microphones, presents, having kids, chocolate.
You have happy stuff?
I do have things that make many people happy.
Assistant sir, go get her happy. Or her happy stuff.
But you see, this might not make all people happy. It makes some people happy.
It's
not happy for everyone.
You know what makes me happy?
What's happy for many other people is just their friendship. Hey. Can you ask this stuff first, please?
May I use happy stuff?
Oh, you know what makes me happy? Your nails. Would you like to come live and work for me?
I am afraid that I am Master's robot.
You're
you mean
a
the
robot.
Dead one? Oh. I wasn't supposed to talk right there. I'm sorry. Oh, and by the way, There is no such thing as happy.
Silent narrator declares that you are now dead.
No. I've realized there is such a thing as happy, but it's not just one simple thing that one can grasp and just take away from everyone. If everybody already has it, they just have to find it for themselves. It's not something they can take away from the whole world.
Are you saying it was in the palm of my hand and I let it slip through?
Onto his fingertips. Oh, they're glorious.
Ah, screw the silent narrator.
So, with these revelations in hand, it turns out that happiness cannot exist, because happiness is not quantifiable. No one can share happiness with everyone, so there is no happiness. Thank you. I'm Joseph Chapman.
I am an evil snow sorcerer. Look at my powers and my crazy hair. Look at my awesome power. I will summon something almighty. A snowman! Boom!
Hello, I'm here in beautiful Bend, Oregon for your Channel 80 News Useless Weather Report. So, snow, what is it? Is it edible? Where did it come from? Well, here for some answers, I've come to ask this snow person. So, hello, how are you?
Hello, I am Snow.
It's nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name is...
Your name is Snowlina, isn't it?
Oh, that's right.
That's what I thought. So, where did you come from?
I'm from planet Lina, where we have Linas, because my name is Lina.
So, what do you do all day?
Mostly, snow, and more snow, and I poo snow too.
That's great.
Yes.
So what is snow? That's what the world wants to know.
It's just like dirt, but it comes from space.
Like, it's an alien life form?
Oh no, you're silly.
Okay. Well, thanks very much for your help, Snowlina.
Don't touch my boob! No, don't touch it!
I'm sorry, is there anything else you'd like to say? You're live to the world.
Oh, hello, mother, and grandmother, and great-grandmother, and my thousands of daughters.
It's a very female society you have on planet Lina.
Yes.
Well, I think that's wonderful. All right, congratulations, and welcome to Earth. And,
Don't touch me!
I think that's all we have for today. Signing off. Johanna for Channel 80 News.
Goodbye!
And join us again next time for Useless Weather.